on Marcelo Green.
Hello to you. Are you ready for your question?
Yes po, ready na po.
Ready na po, napakagamang. So here is your question. In a rapidly urbanizing city like Paranaque, how would you balance the preservation of cultural heritage with the demands of modern development? In a rapidly urbanizing city like Paranaque, how would you balance the preservation of cultural heritage with the demands of modern development?
Thank you so much. In our modern day-to-day, we have the access for technology that influences our culture to change on its own way. But in our today, even if our culture is changing, as a Paracaño, we can do a lot more than just one action. This is to respect our culture and to maintain our heritage by respecting our history and our culture as a value, as a valued Paracaño. And we all know that Paracaño and Paranaque City is a growing city. But even if we live in a modern generation, we can still maintain our culture or heritage for as long as we know how to respect and accept the past, even if we are living in a modern generation. And we should always remember, Paracaño can offer more than just one action. We can also be the great way to change the world, even if we live in a modern generation.
Modern development with respect.
Thank you very much, Binoong Marcelo Green. Please take the hand. Those of Binoong San Antonio.
Okay, so if you're ready, I'd like to ask first, what's the music on the AirPods?
A song from Bruno Mars.
All right, so I hope you enjoyed it and you're relaxed right now. So here is your question. In a rapidly urbanizing city like Paranaque, how would you balance the preservation of cultural heritage with the demands of modern development? In a rapidly urbanizing city like Paranaque, how would you balance preservation of cultural heritage with the demands of modern development?
Okay, thank you. As a healthcare provider and as a medtech in a Paranaque city, I am geared to promote my advocacy, which is the eco-activism, which includes the solid waste management, the reduce, reuse, recycle, and respect. This is also to preserve our culture, to preserve our environment. And with this, we will have a happy, greener, and safer place to live in. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Binoong San Antonio. Now let's call in Binoong San Isidro.
Are you ready? All right, here is your question. In a rapidly urbanizing city like Paranaque, how would you balance the preservation of cultural heritage with the demands of modern development? In a rapidly urbanizing city like Paranaque, how would you balance the preservation of cultural heritage with the demands of modern development?
We all know that Paranaque is one of the most progressive here in city in the Philippines, and I can balance it by using my title here to encourage everyone that our culture is one of the most important thing in this world. And Paranaque is one of the most famous city in the Philippines because this is very progressive. It is very progressive in terms of culture and tourism. And lastly, I'm not just here to be the Ginoo that inspires. I am just here to be the Ginoo that ignites. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Binoong San Isidro. Now let's hear it from Binoong Santo Niño.
It's obvious they can't hear it. He's like giving me actions if he's next. And you're next. Are you ready? Yes? Can I hear it in the mic?
Yes, I'm ready.
All right. Your question is, in a rapidly urbanizing city like Paranaque, how would you balance the preservation of cultural heritage with the demands of modern development? Again, in a rapidly urbanizing city like Paranaque, how would you balance the preservation of cultural heritage with the demands of modern development?
Maraming salamat. Sa ngayon panahon, lumalagana po ang ating bagong, makabagong teknolohiya nang sa gayon ay makabago po ang ating pamamaraan. Pero nang sa ganon, ang ating mga makalumang mga preservasyon ng ating tradisyon ay dapat nating dapat nating itong malaman muli at ipaliwanag po sa ating mga kababayan na ito ang ating kultura at ipalam po natin sa kanila kung saan po tayo nagsimula, kung saan po tayo nagmula at kung saan po tayo nanggaling mga taga-Paranaque. Maraming salamat po.
Thank you very much, Ginoong Santo Niño. And finally, let's call in Ginoong Tambo.
Our last finalist. Breathe in, breathe out. You ready?
Yeah, sure.
Yes, sure. Here is your question. In a rapidly urbanizing city like Paranaque, how would you balance the preservation of cultural heritage with the demands of modern development? In a rapidly urbanizing city like Paranaque, how would you balance the preservation of cultural heritage with the demands of modern development?
I do believe na kung magkakaisa tayo lahat, na para mabalanse ang culture ng Paranaque, maayos natin ito at magiging maayos ang lahat. Kung hindi natin kakalimutan ang nakaraan, that tradition, may angat natin itong Paranaque para sa bagong Paranaque.
Thank you very much! There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, our Ginoos in their final question and answer.
Hello world! Hello mga kakeme!